opponent. I'm not going to question General Pope.
Perhaps it's to rely on all of your senses. But Anthony got best in his grasp.
What a lethal belly-to-belly suplex. Or as the General Pope would say, suplay. General Pope.
General Pope and Gordon Sully.
One cannot forget.
And Ron Head, wait a minute. Blindfold or not, once Anthony's got his hands on you, there is not a hope in the world.
Biting the bullet, even without General Pope, even without Vision.
And this one's over.
Here's your winner, Private Marcus Anthony.